knowledge creation. Of course, our partners there, Kampala Metropolitan International University, every day here between 9 and 10 o'clock, they're part of us. But remember, we start at 9, rather at 6 a.m. up to the hour of 10. But between 6 and 9, it's the rush hour. But of course, definitely 9 to 10. Nituingira une rush talk okulaba ate system ngabo bitambula wewe njo twiga tako atengira. I appreciate you wherever you are watching Urban TV. Of course, you know, some people are chilling, you know, being Easter Monday. Thanks so much. And the weather is not that bad, although edda batugambye nti obudde bwinza okuchankala chankala namu naye nga for now bitambula maridadi saka kasi bintu okay. Ate ni nkwaniza one more time okubantu okutega seko. Thank you. Thank you. Mwema nyo kutwega tako. Mwema kutamula nafe. Mwema kutwega kwa Urban TV. We appreciate you guys. It's a little bit of being still in those holidays. Tetuagala nyo kugenda. Tuagala tuagere kuna yabana. Tuagere kuna abazadi. Because this is a time, by the way, buli umali waka. Weta go kumanya, you know, nteka tekeri etia. Ntekede kwa in about, by the way, a month or even 3 weeks time. Kids are getting holidays, Well, but with me in the studio this morning, we were actually supposed to expect to have, you know, Prophet Sozi William, but of course, we'll definitely have him some other time. Today, I'm joined by Dickson Tuyarame, Tumuramie, of course, a parenting coach and counselor, you know, marriage counselor, to tell us what's happening. But in a lot of time, okutambula na aveno na daily songo womzadde wandi bado okola chi okubanti kati time wena okubanti mukana fono atubulira ate nga bwitambula sema sense okula. Good to see you, sir.
Thank you so much.
Good morning.
Morning, Dickson. Yes, sir.
How are you?
I think I'm very good.
Oli bulungi?
Nyo nyo.
Boko tse chigambo parenting coach, right? Omuntu ayinza obutakitegeera. That what exactly do you do when you say nze ndi coach wabazadde, in fact that would be the right one. Training abazadde.
Training abazadde okwigiriza abazadde
esebo
nge jibene mu kulabira mu abana bawe okuva mu buto okutuka nga bakuze kubanga okulabira abana
njagalo njawule between obuto n'obukuru at what level mdu waganti kati ona akuze katona achali
kati olaba omwana okusinza ku constitution ya Uganda,
yes
sematika wa Uganda,
yes
oba ni worldwide omwana abira below 18 years
abamuto okay.
Naye nze nawe ukimenti ku maso ga tata ni mama nze nawe tichali bana
exactly. That's where I was coming. Otugira ngati akatife tuchali mazali wachali mwana yes
kati nze tata wangu wa miaka 8 nina miaka 4 nina abana basatu n'omukyala nyebwe ntuka waka agamba Dickson kati njagala enkyokole kino njagala kino oba kubera naku yakasumira gamba wanga ayali mukyalo mwana wange akwita ne mwana wange ABCD so yet eche miaka tikimukwata ko
It's not
ono mwana wange
osigala okyali mwana regardless obagula bokuze naye nga you are still a kid
n'olusi tugenda mukyalo nga tugenze mu Christmas n'olusi nolaba nga struggling ekyalina okwogera ekyalina kubulira omwana we okukola n'omuzukulu okukola ngolaba nga struggling mu akantu najuka nino omuzukulu atono tata w'uyu omuzukulu n'olaba nga agezaako kubalansinga naye nga kyo kimugando kugamba nti mujye mbagara jangu kwagara jangu tugende wali njagala twogeremu ate manyi nga abazadde abasinga kati n'okubenga ng'okuze ayagala constructing mutama mujangu jangu tusoke twogeremu
Okay, interesting there. Now, Dickson, how best can parents safeguard children from these, you know, these online publications, content? How can we safeguard the children?
Kine kintu kyoku safeguarding abachoku yamba abazadde kumanya ingo jeva ino ku yamba mwa abana bawe.
Yes, sir.
Obutabira nyo ku online content. Wina nikintu okay, chitegeza kumuzadde iyo nga tulaba tugera ku bya technology. Nti omwana enaku zino zitulimu za teknolojia omwana omuyambo otyokulaba nti tagenze nnyo mu kwonoonika kubanga ti abaana bye baraba bingi ku mikutu gyaffe gye tulina egya internet
Correct.
Nezino esimu zetubawa n'omuteerako data Nao kutuna wa data, mungana tunechi gamba chibaita data
tutitata. Data, na, eche era yoyo yoyo.
Okay, yeah. Data so, tachua. So, data gomu tira ko, wano mguli ni isu mnini itali ya mapesa.
Yoko, seriza.
Ah, seriza, ya smartphone eyo. No ujimuwa.
Yes.
Kati gojimu guli yango uloza nti uluso mwana jetaga. Kwanga walewe kukuliba, ah, guno mlimbi guwabana, bainyo kupia na isu mu. Nyinga nwewe nti mkumuwe isu mu yoro mkumuwa nona.
I know.
Kati ngatuna wako mungu ya sumu ya kujumuwa, wako mwa data. Soko tegiri, wachi mwa eno gadget, eno sumu mwa ya achi, eno laptop mwa ya achi. Hadachi wachibi nyoko, especially kubana wana abatu nyo. Kumyaka, katugamiku mnyaki esatu, mnyaka nga kumine esatu wa umakati yao. Omwano yomuwa gadget yo for what purpose? Kati nze kuruange, mchemanyi bulungi, umwano wange kumwa, katawazi no kumwa sumu ya touch, smartphone, siso bula.
Never
in a laptops. Laptops so bazina. Kubanga
basomera katiba bayiga ino kosa.
Yes. No, eh no kuiga how to use a computer.
Yeah, exactly.
Yes. But for the phone.
Yes.
Now because petwabo ka touch phone. Only during the whole days because sometimes you send them for some whole day trainings.
Okay.
And want to get in touch with them. What time how far with the teacher has the teacher come? So just for communication only. Uchitegira.
Yes, sir.
So in case wabira wabuzibu, umwana jari ili, asura kutu kilake na kufuna, na kukupili simu na gama, dadi walwe chine chidi uo nyamba. That for that move, just kumanya. And also for
more time. Kante landline do?
Hmm?
Landline tekola?
Kati bwanje tefuka mobile, umwana umsimse maybe like 3 kilometers away from home. And akistula landline, nande ni ya kubira waka kutebu.
Mbali manyinga aliwaka.
Nga tambo demo banga tolu waka gwe nga tolu waka kati wachi omanya twati so kwanga zino kuse no longer have landlines mobile phone zaje nazija ku landlines kati omwana demo nti wakanda si landline either for the maid or for the child kwa nti omuntalinga ekigina maso so ziyamba ku kumuntalinga either movements what they are doing.
Yes sir.
Na ye kati kwachituka ku technology okosa internet omwade ne sumu nakuma sinjengere sumu ini myaka 7 munana mwina sinjengere sumu daddy kubanga mikono jenga nabo bali ne sumu nawe no jumuwa kade sumu oyagala ajikoze sechi kusera ibyo
I know kwaka tumunaye influence ojimanya yabana bani bazirina daddy I need this I've seen someone having it nawe no tani kugamba cake why not
nafe buna kutuita peer pressure that influence for different reasons different things mukwano gwa aguze motoka na unu gamba naina achiwa
mechitika. Nange na adijifunye emu, yes.
Ino nge kushek nga kuhusawa yu na inu wabanga. Ay, it's
zina
kuhusawa. Wabanga yu na wabanga, ay, katuliku nami, katuliku UBN. Eh? Wabanga nga uchari kuyu nemu kadizile za yu.
Ezede, nenga mwenye mutuka.
Nenga mwenye mutuka. Yes. Nenga mwenye mutuka. Nenga mwenye mutuka. Nenga mwenye mutuka. Nenga mwenye mutuka. So, yu influence sinzi la kugwengomu za dicho ino kutigira. Omana, chine chinta ya gara chachi. Kale bachiba nga chetag sanga sawezo ngo chumuwadde mubuzo kino kintu chikuwadde sawezo no kwango wado chetaga naye tuno kukiriza njitika kwa mateka ugena kuchikosa kugurinso ngeno ate ugena kuchikosa kuva sawezo no kutuka kusawezo no ni mukanya kutayimu then nola banti bwa amara kuchikosa bwati no chumujako kati bagina kati bali kusomera sawezo tibetaga simu kusomera kwanga masoma gasinga tigetaga simu. So kwa kumye watu wakuma mwode unza kumudize simu yonu ujimua for that, for the holiday. Na hizi tinga mwini kukanya ya mwina kutukua for what purpose. Mwango, mwabanga omwana kati nga ajikosa. Funa uvunazi wanayu ngomu zadi, walebe chichia ajikosa chenjine, chakula chitufu. Kati kwa accessing internet all the time, nga wale wabitu ya accessing, because they can access different things. Do the history, check the history of what they have been doing. Mwabira nyo mgezi nakula ganti mgezi kukusinga. Naufuna ukodiyo wala wukosa. Mwabira ganti nze kusinga magezi. Ndi wakabi nyo kusinga gwe. Kwanga nze kusinga ni miaka. Kati miaka waga manti miaka chi magezi.
Magezi, yes.
Yes. So gungu mzede la wangiri jomu ntaringa mu. Inge jomu ya jaino kukosa mu. Chi gadgeteyo. No mgadi nga utabila influenced. And of course we need to avoid peer influence. Kwanga peer influence results in bad behaviors.
True.
So ukula nti mwana utahina mpisa ambi. Because byagenze ngarabe iri okurote naye nafe kira kinyaga kugamba bazadde tino kubira cyo kurabira ko role models
exactly
yes
ngabazadde
yes.
Tino nafe kubira ye ba role models
yes. Models umwana arabire kutate ni mama gamati tatwange kino bwata chikiriza lwakinze nino kuchukula obagwe okubira ne moral thought ngo muzadde okumuma nchichagala kisinza kugwe muzadde igejogena kwango chukula kwanga bwo oligility no you cannot give what you don't have
yeah
tusaba kwacho taina so tusinyo kumuma nti saka kwachi nti bwechi kwanga bwo chikengera kukuba atinga gwo chukula
atinga gwo chukula omwana omugoba kusimu ne gwo tujiva
eh ata abana bafera mukati nakusana zobwo manyiti bali asati vagena kumane dad nawo ngato va kusimu
yeah that's it
aiza tachogera lero Ninge gina kumani dadi nawe jo manyi twangu byengu ntumwa manzi ndikumbira kusimu nyo nika tinawo tutujuba
ati nawo jibera ko kati nakugamba exactly kati ona mugambo otyanga ajiriko ngate kutokola chi
nga kutujuba
exactly
so ichibachigiza ntugwingo muzadde tabante yesumu tujirikira chi amigwe oli ororo modo ati jikawa children what they see is what they do
that's it
actually they do more of what they see than what they hear
the children
basi nyo kukura biyebaraba okusinga biwawulira gobino no yogera nyo binyirimo makora kino kora kino kora kino nenga we byakula bako bisinga byakula
gwe bidala
byakula okusinga byoyogera nawulira
omugambo kula homu akanenga goli mukaliyoki
engo goli mukaliyoki
ozinyo deni kakati anamukola
ati naye the same feelings ngazo olina so gina kuko muonga na yenga byalaba byakula kwanga tata ni mama mwe bati
bwe bali mubira muri mu kudiro muri tadeno zine chupa zitinga no namugane ndio kunywaga
amanyi bagama nti bobo bango ngo weso omwana ku mugongo mantu uri kumuraga nti nabo bira ki
bira mubi exactly
naraba ko muzadde omuka ku social media yayagira no mwana ku mbaga ninga ayamba de chitete kuvona nga slite ku mawani
omuzadde
yinenga koma one west nga wabura ko kantu katuno between the waist and no the thighs kati omwana ye mama yate mama ya mugule chita chi nga chirunyi nyo chona kati omwana mama ya yayingira mu kisenge kufuna bya picking abaje bagende mwana chi yakola yafuna makansi nasara natika ko siliti mama gana kujanga omwana yamba denga sita what have you done mama nangi nyagara kubira smart nga
gwi exactly gwo muzadde olazo mwana
katete ngenda kaenda ngenda kuwa mwana mama nanyange kwa smart ngabo ate bale with this broad smile nga smile nga nyo chamkuba
okay
this is what kuchikiri
so the parents are the key role
yes
in making these children behave the way because now to ogenda gwo inacho oyagala neto oyagala chigiza mwana amenyo ochigana gwa aleta type ye byokunye byo nano jiteka gwa smoking enako zino waliwo bino simanya simama shisha
yeah
oh my goodness kati gwo chikubira maso gwo mwana onamugano ti
kati binga bino bibatu gambanga do as I say not as I do which is practically impossible
so abazadde nabo they are key factors
very very key factors mukulungu sempisa za abana
yes
nokwagira nyakine bible chogera ko bulungi ingero abiri mubiri w'umukaga rugama nti igirizo umwana ikubo
okay
yana itumwaribanga nobaribanga akuze kalirivamu train a child in the way you should go when he grows up he would never depart from it and that way begins with the parent how you're doing it so mold whatever you want your child to be today seeing what you're doing is very perfect and right naturally bagamant akati you bend a tree when it's still young akati oka bending
yes
oka bending anga kachali katoni so what you impart in a child now determines how the child will be tomorrow
and you start now
you don't
wait for the kid to be 20 or whatever
kagoga kichukura bila kuchi sexuality no when you talk about sexuality people think about sex the action
yes
but sexuality is a broad thing which begins with which has a lot of content now nakati chikola kuti tune HFC years mujene mu area ndo jituli mu mukatseka ndo jituli mu kazikana kazikasira kalinga kasaka H66 toweza kutoswa okugana okubira ku bintu bya HFC ya kubana bano babulia FC gache chichi nibawulira ku TV byoreyo kusomero bijya bitya babikura batya but you give age appropriate information kiteka chingamba
yes sir
bayigira nti manangi bana bange FC gabubi sije kitegeza chimami oba daddy omulenzi okwebaka no mulenzi munne benze okwebaka abana bange just this last month mamba that daddy how does a boy sleep with a boy was a very tough question.
Indeed, very one.
So that means that
I can imagine
yes,
you can approach
because
that.
Because I was thinking, you guys avoid sexual, homosexuality. Homosexuality, what is it? I told them, it is where a man sleeps with a man. What does that mean? What you had, my son said, that you said that that men sleep with men and boys sleep with boys. How? Now, that's where you as a parent need wisdom.
Indeed.
Tendo kusirika, unokudamu chibuzo. Na yu chidamu otia, information niti yukina kuwa, is it age appropriate? So na magamba nida. So awo unokufira ngu unumugezi, nofilingi
jochi.
Notagira practical part of it. So we need to talk about these things without fear. If you fear today, you're causing a lot of cost on your life tomorrow. You'll be now working on rehabilitating this child. Wakumuza munteko. Nyinga when it's already too late. So, tuna kutanda kale hiyo, itubayigiza. Ate nachora bacho when you identify something, wobiranga wale chora byo mwana nga tinga si kitufu. Tolinda noga makandi ne kwa chance okay, ndabye cho kubineda. Mugame naye. Kino chenda byo si kitegera, kitegeza ati. Follow of nanzi ngano mubonye kino kitegeza cha kunyunyuri. Remo actually it can even be something minor. Nyinga chora byo uruza kino kintu kinene nyo. Nusanga watuwe basi. Ngwe na stress ya wili. So who's the one to take this
out? So Mami Dixon, so at what age should children be left to access online content? Because otulaze, you know, guiding here and there, but at what age? Just organic that here, it is all right.
No, that online content is very dangerous to a child. Even to us as children, I mean as adults.
Adults, yeah, true.
Because it comes with harassment, cyberbullying, harassment. You know, now there's also texting. Sexting, sorry. Bakwanula abana.
Eh.
Kusimu. Walofiro bunji.
Yeah.
Nze kati, nina a lot of people who come to my inbox, especially on Facebook, nakugamba, mnani kwa gade, nyagiri bire mkwanu gwangi. Nche nakudere muna kusinkia mese jinda. Mnani, nze ndieno, babasade wange, bandikira obugaga bunji nyo.
I know.
Next to Kuyamba and about Africa. Njagara Munangi by
Yambi. Hey! Naferi!
Hey! The last week, Muyangamba, Ntali Canada, Nay Avakalanga, I think I'm Gilina Galchiganda. Hey, Narukwa. Hey, Ntavakalanga. Nay Nangamat Madame Kusaba. It seems the brother one gets Zidi Kuzon as Avako. Nama Nkusaba. Ngiriza Kubin would try Yingako. Ntulebwa ezikwebe bumufuna mugambe nti waliwo sente zinamuweereza mu banka agende ya chekingi bwana mara ku chekinga nyegera omugame ashinanga nkubiri ade munanga kongwa kongwa abanye sumu yange nyegera kumba wachira kuweyo chi yangamaza zari mi na oba satu mi ni satu paza na sente njya yagira kunanga mata
oh you are 30
no 3 million.
Okay.
Eh, ninga matayagara mugambe, esese ndo agine mbanka azije kunga yakore chayi there was something that was supposed to be done. Inanga mati angine kuma makuye akuye ku artist mutwali setu za ya time hiyo. Nanga ni mugamba by the way, you know what? Sina tina ya time by the way. Chunya mbako soko ndikumnanga mpe ku mutwali 10. Inga nanga ntanso kali, kwanga na datika ntono mufere. Mananga soko mpe ya time. Where I'm first watching game mutwali 10 kwanga ndabige. Bibiga nanga watching ngende
hiyo. Yes.
Ninga nganga ntanso kuyobuza. Mochikacho na chali no yomwana simanyi chikachavamo esimye kanje limu panga emos warabye kugamba kati abana bafi bote bategera
tibenye ah no by the way it's a very serious point there that's yeah. A very ndi abana bali na masimu ne baba and I've seen actually
yes
bade mbira nayo chije bulungi ndi simu emuletira okubanti ne bamobole mali bano simanya kuweza sent accidentally mpeza pin code yo nzije kukumbi babbi.
Nze ne last week muna yangamba yangu kwenye inform centenary ni yakosa Airtel line nama inform centenary demani katika kuzima demu kwa pokuwa katika ya bina upgrading nanga matika tichengo banga chinyaga kuyamba kwa ne nanga mati toli kusente mobile ni mungamba yesu nanga simanya how you knew that I was in centenary. Nanga makati nze tulimu kwa kudinga systemu kati tuagala bantu bakufiri tuagala muchuse pin number zamwe za sente mobile nanga makati genda njagala ochusinga tunga ndukusumanya nkuwe instructions how you can do it nimugamba ori okakasa nima so yagala nti kolinkya kati una ntegera nti una mufiri ne of course na round this is not a landline panga bagama tu poba kosa era nina mantu ne so kati ongane kaina discernment
I get it. Well, we are still here with Dixon, of course. looking at all those things, especially parenting. He's a parenting doctor. Ayita mu bintu binyo twagala tubiringa tuchalina tubirabira obudde tuchalina obulemera ddala twagala tumulemu a little bit. But when you come back, Dickson will start from there. And of course, your questions coming through on your socials, Twitter, Instagram, and of course, Facebook, if you can. Also, click out a message. Our hashtag is #Rushtalk. Because we're going to Twitter, definitely, you're going to have a little bit. To come out.